Alert! Borders inbound.
How's it going, Malta?
Stand by. They're lashed. Check your targets, watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Field of fire on that bulkhead. As soon as that door opens, let them have it.
You're the boss, Chief.
Quick response team to Security Station 3.
Check it out. The Malta's already driven off its borders.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
This is bad. Real bad.
Covenant must have
brought something with them. Bomb.
Then they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
Get the hell out of my armory, split-lip!
Have breached the fire control center. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the Chief's help to make contact with the detonator.
Chief, get to the bomb, double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
Marines.
First echelon, you're with me. Blanket those cruisers. Take them out one by one. Second echelon, keep those carriers busy.
Registering all hostile vessels inside the kill zone. 13 cruisers, 2 assault carriers. I'm going loud.
Combat personnel,
we got no contact.
carrier. Admiral, do what you can against the second.
Everyone, form up! Follow my lead!
The first carrier completely ignored us, sir. Blew through the Malta's debris field and headed straight for Earth. There are quite a few elites guarding the bomb. You may need to get creative.
Inside your head, now.
How much time was left?
You don't want to know.
Cairo, this is an Amber class.
The carrier shield is down. I'm in position and ready for immediate assault.
Negative, Commander. Not against a ship that size. Not on your own.
Sir, permission to leave the station.
For what purpose, Master Chief?
To give the Covenant back their bomb.
Permission granted.
I know what you're thinking, and it's crazy.
So, stay here.
Unfortunately for us both, I like crazy. Just one question. What if you miss?
I won't.
brick. He flew pretty good.
Chief, get inside. Gear up. We're taking this fight to the surface.